solve the differential equation 2xy dy minus half x square plus y square plus 1 dx is equal to 0. First rewrite the equation in the form of m dx plus m dy is equal to 0. That the reason I would like to write this one first because I will get m dx. So in dx value I will write first. Here minus we have, that the reason minus x square minus y square minus 1 into dx. The next one is, this is positive term, I will write as it is, plus 2xy dy. Now this is in the form of m dx plus m dy is equal to 0. This is my differential equation. I would like to find dou m by dou y. This is say m bar, m, this is say m, that is equal to minus x square minus y square minus 1. I would like to take dou m by dou x, dou y, sorry. Do m by do y. Here y is a variable and x and 1 are constants. So these two are 0. With respect to y, this is minus 2y over. Now we take n value 2xy. Differentiate with respect to x. Do m by do x is equal to x derivative is how much? 1. That the reason I got 2y. So here dou m by dou y is not equal to dou n by dou x. So this is non-exact differential equation. That's the reason I would like to find if. If, this is my f. If it is in the form of like this. So if is equal to e power f of x dx. So now I would like to find just f of x. F of x here defined that f of x is equal to 1 by n. 1 by n into dou m by dou y minus dou n by dou x. So my n value is 2xy. Can I write it down here? 2xy. Dou m by dou y is minus 2y and minus dou n by dou x is nothing but minus 2x. 2y, sorry. So minus 2y minus 2y minus 4y. So 1 by 2xy into minus 4y. Isn't it enough? So y get cancelled. And 2 how many times? 2 times. That is equals to minus 2 by x. So this is my f of x. Using f of x, I would like to find e power o integration f of dx. This is help us to rewrite into non-exact function. This is non-exact differential equation. It is converted into exact differential equation. That's the reason I would like to find IF. IF is equal to integration, e power integration, f of x. This is help us to write into exact differential equation. So this is equal to e power integration f of x value is minus 2 by x dx. Therefore e power, I will try to write minus 2, keep aside it is constant, and integration 1 by x dx. I told you clearly 1 by x dx integration is log x. That's the reason I got e power minus 2 into log of logarithm of x. Again, this is the coefficient of log x. We can rewrite into e power logarithm of x square. Why? Because logarithm of a to the power of n is equal to n log a. So this is in the form of like this. This is in the form of like this. We can write like this. You understand now? Now, its base is here. These are called common base logarithm. If both are equal, you can write directly. This is minus 2, right? Keep in mind, this is minus 2. Minus 2. That there is an x power minus 2. This is equal to, you can write 1 by x square. Its coefficient is minus 2. It gets the logarithm of x to the power of minus 2. So the base e is a common base. If two bases are equal, it comes directly x power minus 2, that is nothing but 1 by x square. I would like to give an again formula. E power n log e is equals to n. Whatever you have comes out.
That's all.
Now these are over, right? Now this is the integration vector. You divide with the differential equation to get the exact differential equation. Now minus x square minus y square minus 1 is divided by x square plus 2xy by x square into dy here dx, isn't it or not, is equals to 0. Now you check it out. This is exact function or not. Now I divide with minus x square by x square minus y square by x square minus 1 by x square into dx plus x in normal times x times. So 2y by x dy is equals to 0. This is my m1 now. That is m. This is m1. So m1 is equals to this and this get cancelled, minus 1 minus y square by x square minus 1 by x square. Here differentiate with respect to dou m by dou y. So here this is 0 and this is 0 because you differentiating with respect to y. These two are my constant. These two are 0. Then I would like to write minus y derivative is minus y derivative is minus 2y by x square. Is it clear or not? Now comes to here. N1 is equals to 2y by x. I would like to take dou n1 by dou x. Here differentiating with respect to x. That's the reason I would like to 2y keep aside and d by dx of 1 by x. This one already explained how to get d by dx of x power minus 1 is nothing but minus 1 x to the power minus 1 minus 1, that is equal to minus 1 x to the power minus 2 is nothing but minus 1 by x square. So in place of what we have to take? 2y into minus 1 by x square. This is nothing but minus 2y by x square. Isn't it all? Both are equal or not? Now it is in the form of exact function. Now we got dou m by dou y is equals to dou n1 by dou x. Dou m1 by dou y is equal to dou n1 by dou x. Now this equation is a differential, exact differential equation. Now we have to find the general equation. We will find the general solution. That is integration m1 dx plus integration n1 dy is equals to constant. So my m1 here, where we have here, right? Minus 1 x square get cancelled, minus 1 minus y square by x square minus 1 by x square into dx, isn't it all? Plus integration n1. Here we like to take only y terms. Is there any y term here? Individual y term? No. That's the reason I would like to keep 0 and dy is equals to constant. See? So this is nothing but nothing. Now go for minus of 1 dx. Can I write like this? Next, here y square is a constant. I would like to write as it is y square and differentiate with respect to integrate it with respect to 1 by x square dx. We have to integrate 1 by x square only. So the next one is 1 over second over. The last one is minus integration 1 by x square dx is equals to constant c. Now see here, 1 dx value is x minus x, I will write as it is. this is minus y square, this is nothing but x power minus 2, right? So by integrating this one, minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1, right or not? Isn't it or not? So that's the reason I would like to write to x power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1. Oh, minus, this is also same, x power minus 2 plus 1 by minus 2 plus 1 plus is equals to constant c. That is equals to minus 6. This is minus x. Here minus into minus plus. So minus y square by here minus and minus it becomes plus and x power minus 1. So minus. Here minus we have right plus and x power minus 1 is equals to constant c. Okay? Here after I would like to do here. Can I do it here? So this is we can write minus x plus y square by x and this is plus 1 by x is equals to c. By multiplying with x I got minus x square plus y square plus x. No, here 1, right, is equals to c. By multiplying with x, so this is x square minus x square and this is y square. When multiplied with x, so x and x get cancelled, we get 1 and c into, we can write x also. You know, by multiplying, you write it down, right? Y square minus x square plus 1 is equal to cx. That's all. This is our differential, this is our equation, general solution.